Four-time Asian Cup winners Japan take on their 2019 quarterfinal opponents Vietnam in Group D in the Thumama Stadium in Doha. Japan are one of the favorites to lift the trophy again this year, but face a Vietnamese side managed by the same man that guided Japan to Asian Cup glory back in 2000, with Philippe Trossier now looking to cause an upset against his former team. The Samurai Blue have one of the strongest squads in the competition, with Liverpool's Wataru Endo captaining a star-studded side, including Takumi Minamino and Junya Ito, to name just a few, but are still without Kaoru Mitoma, who is out with an ankle injury. The Golden Star Warriors have a number of players dropping out of the squad in recent weeks, so will look to the likes of Nguyen Dinh Bac and Pham Thuan Hai up front to try and make a difference today. Into the action we go. The first real chance would produce the first goal of the game as well. 11 minutes in, Minamino with his 19th international goal. The AS Monaco striker picking up the pieces after a scramble inside the box and slotting it straight down the middle to give the Samurai Blue an early lead. But Vietnam would come back strong. Just 5 minutes later, across in towards the near post, and what a header from 19-year-old Nguyen Dinh Bac. The Dohungdung delivery was a good one, but the header was even better, lifting it over the keeper and into the far corner to give Vietnam an equalizer. What a goal from the young man up front, catching everyone off guard with that one, and Vietnam would catch Japan off guard not long later. Pham Thuan Hai at the back post to tap it in and give Vietnam a surprise lead here. Headed on really well, Suzuki could have perhaps done better in the Japanese goal. Doesn't deal with the danger, and Pham Thuan Hai scores his fifth international goal. Just before the break, Japan were looking to get themselves back into it, and get themselves back into it they would. Takumi Minamino with his second goal of the game, number 20 for the Japanese side. Endo picking him out beautifully, and Minamino slotting it into the far corner in style. Would have a chance to take the lead before the halftime whistle. Nakamura on the edge of the penalty area. Nakamura with an absolute scorcher. Keito Nakamura with his sixth goal in as many appearances for the Japanese side. And what a way to bring an end to a mouth-watering first half of football between Japan and Vietnam here in Group D. 3-2 the score, as both teams headed down the tunnel, back out for the second half. And not quite as action-packed as the first. And one-way traffic, really, in the second 45. Vietnam doing their best to hold on, with Japan asking all the questions. Hidemasa Morita with that chance there. Pham Thuan Thai with the header away. Fast forward now into the 85th minute. Japan with some nice build-up play here, and that would settle things for the Samurai Blue. The halftime substitute, Ayase Ueda, putting the finishing touches on a strong performance from Japan, who secure their 11th straight win in all competitions and take their first step towards qualification for the next round of the Asian Cup. Vietnam put up a good fight, but simply couldn't keep up in the end, and will look to bounce back against Indonesia on the 19th, when Japan also play against Iraq in Group D.